I don't know if you remember this, but Liz and I are pretty close.
As humans go, she's tolerable.